Well, the Mall of America is upping its movie theater game today with the world's first multi-projection platform. So what is that? Well, grab a snack, take a seat. Eva Anderson brings us a preview in your Sunriser 60.
Thank you. Today, a brand new cinematic experience here at the BMB Theaters at Mall of America with the ScreenX now open. So what is ScreenX? It's an immersive theater experience that adds to movie magic, and it's a first of its kind here in Minnesota. So let's check it out. Inside the theater, there's a 270-degree panoramic view. There are five projectors expanding the film beyond the screen in front of you. It's on each wall on either side, extending all the way to the back of the auditorium. So even your peripheral vision is absorbed in everything happening in the film.
Don't touch my things.
Right now, there's one ScreenX theater in the entire state, and it's here in Theater 4. Today, there are two ribbon cuttings to celebrate the new Minnesota destination. I'm Eva Anderson.